Well, today I'm going out to Friday Resort, a beach where I can get pictures taken of the regatta sailing out of Puerto Galera. This is Ruel, and his boat hasn't turned up for some reason, so he's organised another one to take me out there, and then later in the day he'll pick me up. Well, what's that for, Will?
Authorized bunker.
Is that for the new boat?
Yes, for the new boat.
Yeah.
And you have to get the new license and number from municipality.
Yeah. Yes. And how big is the boat? How many feet?
Good for 15 persons.
Good for about the size of the one behind us?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I look forward to seeing that. And here's Raul's boat arrived now with his son. How are you doing?
We have something to pay in Fridays because we have entrance there.
Where? Oh, there?
Fridays, yeah.
Huh? Well, this isn't Friday, this is Sunday. Setting up the drone, and hopefully I'll have a nice enough day. Thank you. boat's quite nice.
I don't know if the drone's perfect, but they took it off the tooth and...
Oh, nice. I'll just enjoy this. I hope the drone pictures come out quite good, because there was some nice looking yachts there. Okay, later. Well, that's been a really nice Sunday morning. Nice and relaxing. No problems with the drone at that point. Although I left the glass cover, safety cover on it, so sometimes that flaps about a wee bit. I hope that hasn't affected the pictures too much. So this is Friday's resort. Puerto Galera. And here's what it looks in here. And it looks as if they've got cottages up the back. This certainly wouldn't have been for me.
It looks a bit on the expensive side.
I'm not going in. Thank you.
Okay.
Where's my lift? Okay, thank you. Get a picture of your pretty face. So you don't really have to get your feet wet, the boatman does it all.
Where are you came from?
Scotland. Is back at Santanino, and I'm going for a beer. It's Sunday afternoon now, and it's beer time. Bye the news.